Thanks to everyone who have subscribed. If you have not, please do. And thanks for coming out here. I really appreciate you.
Obaseki names Shaibu running mate. Wow. Wow. These people are so, they stick together like brothers. That's good. Anyway, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time we're reaching you today. We want to say a very big thank you for your huge, massive and continuous support. We truly, really appreciate you. God bless you. My people, Godwin Obaseki has just named Philip Shaibu as his running mate. Well, if you have not given us a thumbs up, this would be a good time to do so. And if you have not subscribed, please carry on. Go ahead and subscribe. Thank you very much. With regards to politics, everything that is going on in Nigeria, we keep you up to date. Right now, what is going on in Nigeria is the political setting is the elections of Edo State. We know that the person of Eze Iyamu has emerged as the APC candidate for governorship election in 2020, September the 19th. For PDP, Governor Godwin Obaseki, who is the incumbent governor. Right now, Godwin Obaseki has just named Philip Shaibu as his running mate. They will allege informations why he was seeking re-election under the People Democratic Party, PDP, that they were suggesting other persons to him to be his running mate. Philip Shaibu has stuck close to him like a brother and has not let him go. They've been together, they've worked together. He has stayed with him. It's only fair that he declares him as his running mate. Let's get into the news and get all the details. Godwin Obaseki names Philip Shaibu running mate. Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki on Saturday described his emergence as the People Democratic Party candidate as a miracle from God. He spoke Saturday after receiving his certificate of governorship primaries. He also named the Deputy Governor Philip Shaibu as his running mate, adding, "You don't change a winning team." Obaseki, in his acceptance speech and emergence as the governorship candidate of the People Democratic Party in the just concluded primary election, is said is the hand of God. It is miraculous. I and my deputy are grateful to this great party. He continued, in hours of tribulation, in our political storm, PDP gave us a huge umbrella. This ought to be our first party because of the value of justice, fairness. We found out that transparency, quality of governance reign in this party. He took time to commend the National Organizing Secretary, Austin, National Publicity Secretary, Kola, and the National Legal Advisor for their prompt response to issues regarding his waiver and eventual nomination. He said that the people of Edo State were The people of Edo State were consulted before he deflected to the People Democratic Party, adding, "The people of Edo State said, 'Where you go, we will go. We came from a political party. Let's go back where we are going from here. We are certain that victory is ours,'" he added. Praising other governorship aspirants on the platform of the party, he said, "Help me thank our co-aspirants that stepped down for us. Despite all expenses, they stepped down, not on personal ego, but for the good of Edo State." He also commended the governors of Sokoto and Ifeanyi of Delta, Seyi Makinde, the governor of Oyo, and all the Southeast governors who rallied around him and did not leave him alone in the cold. Well, my people, you've heard Governor Godwin Obaseki, who has just nominated Philip Shaibu as his running mate. Well, my people, these people have come a long way and a long time they've been together. I'll give you a little bit of history. So, in 2016, when APC picked the candidacy of Governor Godwin Obaseki, according to what we heard, it's alleged that Philip Shaibu is somehow related to the person of Adams Oshomole. And so Philip Shaibu was picked by Adams Oshomole to monitor Obaseki. But guess what? When they started working together, Philip Shaibu looked at the man and said, this man is not like what I was told. He's quite different. This man is, you know, and he decided to genuinely work with him. And before you know it, they became a formidable team and a force to be reckoned with. They began to work together like brothers. They began to work together for the good of Edo State. Philip Shaibu, you know, that was initially put out to alleged, heard, you know, it was put to spy out Governor Gordon Obaseki to make sure that it does not go beyond the boundaries that has been set for him and all that. You know, Nigerian politics, you know, they know the way they behave. But guess what? Philip Shaibu got there and said, this man is not who they told me he is. He's quite different. They started working together. And even if you remember all through the tumult, all through the fight and everything, former governor Oshomole is supposed to be like his uncle, someone that they are kind of related. But guess what? He took sides with Obaseki. That should tell you something. You know, even when the matter was in the heat of the matter, you will hear him give a press statement saying that they are him and Governor Gordon Obaseki are on the same team and they are working for the people of Edo State. You hear Philip Shaibu, you know, even give press statements against, you know, his alleged uncle, like we heard. But what does that tell you? It tells you that this is a force. This is a team that should work together. When Governor Gordon Obaseki got into the People Democratic Party, we heard as well that it was suggested to him he should make maybe the chairman of one place or the other as his running mate. But guess what? He still fought it again. He said, no. Philip Shaibu has done too much for me to not dump him now because I want to be a governor. He said, no. He stood with Philip Shaibu. They stood together and began to fight through the course. Began to go through all the hurdles together. Philip Shaibu making different statements here and there, fighting his own way through in Edo State. And where have you? All over, you know, campaigning for Governor Gordon Obaseki. And today, he has named him and as his running mate. This is how it should be. People should pair together and be true friends and work together. That's the way you can truly enforce democracy. When two hearts beat at one, when two people who knew nothing about themselves come together as a team, but they begin to, you know, take away every differences, everything that does not make them work together, and begin to work together as one people, as one team. That way they are able to think. That way they are able to reason. That way they are able to decide. That way they are able to say, yes, this is what we should do next. And progress is in evidence because it's inevitable. Why? Because they are at peace. They are at rest. They are working together as one. They are not counter working on each other. And one is not sabotaging on the other or being a snitch on the other, reporting the other and having a backlash on the other. You know, both of them are working together as one big team, as one big people. Then you can see genuine and true progress. Exactly what it is. Exactly what it is. If two people begin to work together, then you will see admirable progress and you can see that things will begin to take shape. You know, this is what is happening. This is what is happening. And I'm quite happy for Philip Shaibu and both of them that Gordon Obaseki did not dump him or just discard him because he has now come, you know, he has now gotten the PDP ticket and at all means, at all cost, he wants to get the PDP ticket. And so he says, you know what, Philip Shaibu to your tent to Israel. No, he didn't do that. He fought with Philip Shaibu all the way saying we will work together. We have to come together. We have to go through this hurdle together. And guess what? If Gordon Obaseki is out of the race, then Philip Shaibu is out of the race, but they decided to become a team, indivisible, working together as one. That is how it should be. That is called friendship. That is called true leadership. That are admirable skills that can make a people work together. What are we talking about? Governor Gordon Obaseki has just declared Philip Shaibu as his team, as his running mate, as a person that both of them together will champion the cause to fight in the September 19 election. My people, the primaries, the first hurdle is gone, which is the primaries. We saw what Governor Gordon Obaseki went through, as well as Eze Iyamu. But if you believe Governor Gordon Obaseki and Philip should continue what they've been doing, you have to, it is now is the real work. The first one is just a preamble. Now is the main of the main. You understand? If you want them to be together and to continue this work, you have to work as well. If you feel Osage is the one, then you have to work as well. The bottom line is, whoever the cap fits, let him wear the cap. Right? Anyway, my people, big thank you for always being there. God bless you. Bye for now.